crampons and a sharp ice axe would only be brought here by a mountaineer. These tools are exactly what I need to climb the wall.
Mr. Constable, why did you become a constable?
Why? Because I wanted to serve Her Majesty, that's why.
And what about serving the people like us?
What? Your sort are the plague of London. Be quiet now.
Constable Marrow, Watson, I would like to perform another kind of reenactment with your help.
I'm listening, Mr. Holmes.
I want to check if Layton's testimony can be trusted. If someone could vanish into thin air at a specific moment.
But Holmes, I don't see how.
I am going to be the mysterious gentleman whom Layton followed. I will stand exactly where he saw him before he was blinded by the flash. Watson. You will be Layton. When I fire the signal flare, you should start to chase me.
I understand, Holmes.
You, Constable Marrow, just play your part and do exactly as you did. Just, please, wait 5 seconds after the signal flare. I doubt that Polly Powell would have screamed any earlier.
As you say, Mr. Holmes.
Let us begin, then. Catch me if you can.
I suppose that I shall have to move my stool now.
Thank you.
The moon illuminates this wall. Anyone trying to climb it would be easily spotted by Constable Marrow. This wall is cast in shadow. It would be difficult to see anyone scaling it.
I can barely see anything. Holmes? Are you there?
I should try climbing faster.
I can barely see anything. Holmes? Are you there?
I should try climbing faster.
I can barely see anything. Holmes? Are you there?
I should try climbing faster.